Hello dear students, welcome to Fundamental Unit of Life Part 3. So in this video we shall study on cell organelles, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi apparatus and lysosomes. Endo means inside, plasmic means related to cytoplasm, and reticulum means network. So here, what is network? Network is not single, but it is interconnected. Anything which is interconnected, we called it as network. So we can define endoplasmic reticulum as a network of something that is present inside the cytoplasm. We can also define endoplasmic reticulum as complex network of membrane-bound tubules which are present inside the cytoplasm. That means this endoplasmic reticulum is a tube-like structure, and it is not a single, but it is interconnected with each other. Endoplasmic reticulum do not have a specific shape and size. They look different in different cell depending on what cell it is present. They are of two types, RER or rough endoplasmic reticulum, SER or smooth endoplasmic reticulum. So rough endoplasmic reticulum, which means it is not smooth because of the presence or attachment of ribosomes on its surface. So here ribosomes manufacture proteins, and you know proteins are needed for survival of all the cells. So proteins are manufactured and then transported to rough endoplasmic reticulum and then to smooth endoplasmic reticulum and then to different parts of the cell. Now smooth endoplasmic reticulum, lipids and fats are manufactured in smooth endoplasmic reticulum. And another function of smooth endoplasmic reticulum is that it helps in detoxifying many poisons and drugs, which means drinking too much of alcohol causes damage to the liver. Why only the liver and no other organs of the body? Because when alcohol is consumed, a lot of toxic and poisonous substances get introduced into our body. And intake of when alcohol is taken, the liver takes up the process of detoxifying. It tries to reduce the effect of toxic substances in the body. Now, in order to help liver, smooth endoplasmic reticulum plays a very important role here. It will degrease its surface in order to detoxify the substances faster. And after the detoxification is done, this smooth endoplasmic reticulum will return to its normal size. So that is all about endoplasmic reticulum. Now we go over to the next. Golgi apparatus. So Camillo Golgi, a famous biologist and a scientist, recognized the Golgi body in the nerve cell. So Golgi apparatus. They are a system of membrane-bound vesicles arranged approximately parallel to each other in stacks called cisterns. Golgi apparatus are located near a nucleus in animal cells, and in case of plant cell, they are freely distributed. In animal cell, we called it as Golgi apparatus, whereas in plant cell, we called it as dictyosomes. One important function of Golgi apparatus is that it acts as an assembly area for the storage, processing, and then for packaging of various cellular secretion. As we all know that in endoplasmic reticulum, they manufacture so many substances like proteins, lipids, fats. So when the substances are getting manufactured, they are needed by different parts of the cell. Now, they need to reach to different parts of the cell. In order to reach to different parts of the cell, these substances have to be packed first, and then it will be transported to other parts of the cell. So that they are packed in the vesicles, and then it is distributed to different parts of the cell. And so packaging and transporting is taken care by Golgi apparatus. So this is all about Golgi apparatus. Over to the next, lysosomes. So lysosomes, they are membrane-bound vesicles which contains a variety of digestive enzymes. So to take care of any inappropriate digestions, we have lysosomes. It is like a vessels, and inside the vessels there are variety of enzymes. Let us see some of the functions of these lysosomes. It digests the waste material and worn out cells in the body. It provides defense against bacteria and viral infection, which means it does not allow any infection to spread. It is the waste disposal system of the cell. Why waste disposal means all the waste materials are being digested by these lysosomes, or simply we can say that it is the dustbin of the cell. It is also known as the suicidal bags of the cell. Suicide means killing oneself. If some cells get damaged, the lysosome membranes will burst out, and due to the bursting out of this lysosome membrane, the enzymes will eat up the entire lysosomes. So this is the end of this video, dear students.